Thank you. awesome.
Thank you.
everybody in here.
Yeah, am I messing you up? You want me to move?
No, no, you're good. You're good.
Circle it. Thank you. Up there recuperating from falling in the fire pit earlier.
Well, it was a long time ago.
When you're as old as he is, it takes a while to get over.
I am as old as he is.
But you didn't fall in the fire pit.
Thank you.
stole my arm. Somebody stole my arm.
Do you do big mom?
Big mom. No. No, don't do that. Was that it? That wasn't it? What was that?
I can't remember.
I can't tell you either.
You don't like to do Remington riding, do you? I remember that correctly.
Oh, he does.
I know he can do it, but I don't think he likes it.
That's too small for you.
Cutest thing you ever seen.
Oh my God.
For my little 3-year-old grandbaby.
Thank you.
For what? I do that in pain. I mean, cheap.
Good, because I'm out.
Thank you.
go to see Sam Forrester, he's going to make sure you get a good guitar.
Another guitar.
Another one.
Hey, get a guitar.
Yeah.
She's from Gateway.
Is she pretty?
Oh, she's very pretty.
See, a little girl? Trying to
do
the bar and
the
pretty little girl from
Gaylights. She just missed that song. I gotta go. It's an hour and a half
drive home. She picks with Bill Reynolds and Paul Rogers when the Gaylights up there. That's where I met her.
Yeah, well, she followed Paul Rogers over to Pirate Jam. That's where I met her.
Do what?
She followed Paul Rogers over to Pirate Jam that we had. That's how I met her.
I think I've seen her.
And then she brought her little girl to target class.
I enjoyed the class.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
In Kirksville.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, John.
Yes, enjoyed it.
So, she reached out to me and told me she was possibly coming up, so.
Well, I saw her and I thought, I know her from somewhere. And I kept thinking, I met her at Gaylights, because we went over there. I guess it's her parents. There's a camper up there that gets.
Yeah, she's from there, so. Yeah. She's like, are you going to Gaylights? I was like,
I don't know.
There wasn't a whole lot of jam out of it. It was just right after COVID. And they said it was way down.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You sure about that? Well, I think here, play this. I'm low for this.
All right. And I'm going back to the country. I'm living up to you. Yeah, my boss should be mad about the money I spend on the country. Yeah, where is it? I ain't no good for the money.
It's worth the life of a tribute.